night. It is good to see you again. How long has it been? Would you know?
Show yourself.
I've missed you.
I don't know you.
After all this time, still you deny me? I'm tired of this game, Knight. Why do you fear me? Speak to me. Embrace me. I can grant you the strength you are lacking. I can fill the places you keep hidden. They need not remain empty. But you need to let me in. Just take this off before you suffocate. Look at you, hiding in your iron tomb, letting it corrode you. Do you see what you've done? You blocked out the sun's warmth, the fall of rain, the hands of a lover. You blocked it all out. What has this exile given you? Do you feel anything? Joy? Sorrow?
What would you know of human sorrow? You, who come from where the winds are born, from beyond the tide, untouched by death, untouched by time, by the injustice of man. Never have you known broken faith.
You're right. My kingdom has never bent under evil. Nor good. For centuries, I've wandered the mortal shores in secret, longing for things I will never know. My sorrow is different than yours. I'm wrapped in dreams of terror to come. The false kings of the world are old and feeble. Their crowns exchanged for money. Their sons and daughters abandoned to the brokers of vice, dying before grown. Innocence scorched for sport.
You are queen of faerie. Why care for the things mortals do?
Because what has ever been real without your beholding it? Our fates are tied in more ways than you can understand. Think what you will of me. But I am not your enemy. Death came for you. wrong about one thing, Knight. The Angels of Change are no strangers to us. We know them well, but we keep them at bay with dances. That's what she did. She danced. She danced with death. She danced with time, fighting for you. She wasn't afraid against the shifting shadow. She was impassable. It tried to overpower her in darkness. But she kept dancing. Pleading. To spare your life.
Show me the way.